point. Wait, who's playing right now? I can go join them. Don't know who this is. That makes no sense. Still hasn't even shown my other video. What? Bruh. Whatever. Alright.
Son of a just woo! Get your dumbass out of the way!
You call me dumbass, huh?
Oh, come on! Bam is on the weak strip.
So where are you? Oh, important, where's my car? Can you go?
Black jam party. Coming to the city. Right now it's time for some more music, more sunshine. This is Trisha Tay's All Tea and No Shade.
Hi, Kevin.
Ooh, oh.
I want to put a shout out to my lady Shredder, because nobody does the hoops like you do, girl. All day and night, right?
Why does the gang on here?
What the fuck?
Okay. Ooh.
You
Alright, this is getting out of hand. I'm hanging up. No, wait. I'm sensing something else. Someone in your life named Joel. John. Name starts with Joel.
You're not going to jam me out of any of my money. Goodbye.
You're satisfied with your life. But there is a yearning for something more.
You just described every person ever.
Wait, Kimika is cheating on you. You said you run a city on my bed, I ain't know. The trenches love me, so it ain't no way I can't go. Lacking that we love, let them things show. We let them things go. I'm talking Monty Bigger, the Glen Eagle. I love my people with the Molly Savage, the Bobby Brown, the Sour Diesel. Stealing out my mama pistol, she catch you, I bet she beat you. Used to play in alleyways, we was ducking them dirty needles. Swear the city ain't the same since we lost Swift. Don't you live forever to the city, she was God's gift. We showed the police when you were none of that.
Yeah, you're pissing me off.
We need paramedics, right?
I know that you hate me, fuck it, I love you, watch me bubble. They got up with Russ, so they in trouble. I be fumble. We live in the gutter, I love the jungle. Hey, I ain't never had shit but a dream.
What?
I see the summer going to the DJ, that shit bring us back. Summer going to the DJ, that shit bring us back. I love my city, yes, about me, and I bet they know. I love my city, yes, about me, and I bet they know. I love my city, yes, about me, and I bet they know.
Damn it.
I love my city, yes, about me, and I bet they know. My mama told me, boy,
jeez. Look over there! I got this area!
Alright. So thankful I got this joint.
I lost him.
Just don't hit me. Alright, now that that is done, let's go over here and get my drone out. Back to that, and get my phone. Alright, you step out.
Hey, I wanna talk to you.
Don't come talk to me. I don't wanna talk to you.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now.
We'll be right back. Fuck you. I lose it. Are you serious? So hard that a neck hurt. Yeah, boy. Another one. It ain't me smoking. Even though I know you're smoking.
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Flirty flirt. I'm a survivor. Okay. Oh, okay. Bruh! I thought I had to go somewhere else. Do.
like a crap game. You look up and you see my niggas coming, and you look like your bitch ass was about to start running. But all I wanted to do is kick a little conversation and see if we can fix this little situation. But when I fuck you up was what
internet
you
fuckery
wanted.
Has been successful. You the return of good sex. You can even look me in my eye, let alone look to the toe. Jump. That's literally all I have to do. No. No. Get shit. Boy, you ought to quit. Your records don't hit. And bitches don't drop your shit. You need to stay down, you comfy clown. And get off with the nuts of the niggas with guts. Because I'm down with the trees. I'm down with Death Row. I'm down with Black Tone. And I'm down with the foe. So we can cross paths and I hope that soon. I'm going to show motherfucking ass to the moon. You need to quit banging on the false pretense. Because if it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. If it don't make dollars, it don't make sense. Oh, yes. Oh, we're racing on that.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Got it.
can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the block.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one.
How long is it until they leave, man? That's the question.
Since when do I ever leave?
I don't know. I don't know who you are.
Alright.
You're on my friends list, though. So. I invited 16 random people. Yeah. I just told you I invited 16 random people. I wanted to see how many of them would join. Alright, how about you invite 16 people on your friends list and see how many join? Exactly! You can have 16 friends. I have 500, nice. How you feel? Now, like me, I just, as soon as I get a film request, I just want to tell you, Atum,
that stuff you got from me before, it was alright, but that stuff is for kids. This thing right here, this is the main stuff, loco.
You take 14. A little hit of this,
you're gonna be flying high, you're gonna think what? You're on a dragon, is it?
Wait, how old are you?
14.
You don't sound 14.
What?
I'm not trying to be mean. You don't sound 14.
Well, everybody says I sound like a 20-year-old, so...
Wait, how old do I sound? How old do I sound? Oh, you sound ugly. You sure about that? You very careful. Okay. Yeah, me too. Larger than you, man.
Recently exposed rampant corruption and police abuse of the CTOS network in a statement video released on the
larger
internet.
Larger than you, man.
Undoctored footage shows multiple members of the Oakland Police Department involved with various prominent gangs running what looks to be an underground timeline. While the evidence has resulted in the arrest of several unknown Bloom has yet to confirm that their engineers have fixed the CTOS exploit. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked our independent task force
to yes.
You are welcome for that.
Glasses, do you wear glasses? What is 2020? What is 2020? I'm confused.
12.
Oh, I'm like, in that case, I'm like a 5-300.
Maybe not.
Yeah, I can't see. Still. No, I can see with my glasses on, But if I take them
triple
off,
12, I'm my bitch.
Mine. What is... I look like a beast if I'm like that. No, you're just a hater. I look like a... What? I look like a... Oh, I'm not going to do that. Hey. There's a start. There we go. I'm calling this dude Dumba 2. I can tell he acts like Dumba Hawk, so I'm calling him Dumba 2.
Dumbass number 1 and dumbass number 2.
But there are 3 of us here.
Heads up. We got a visitor.
I bet. Someone that can roast it. You only roast when you're ugly.
Hey, Toast.
Yeah?
You might have a new sister in 9 months.
I don't have a sister. Yes, I do. That.
But you might have a new sister.
I asked your brother why he looks like you.
Bruh, really? Well, that backfired. Cause I done fucked his mother. That's what it means.
Why are you so...
I fucked a Yamada. What, do I sound like a gay porn star or something? Sure you don't. A fake Mario?
Oh, nah, Mario don't got nothing.
It's-a me, a Mario.
What's Mario? Who's Mario?
You don't... It's ugly God. But the only part he lives up to is ugly.
Ugly God is a good rap. No. Did y'all watch Double XL? Not watch. But...
Attack on Titan.
What? Okay, that anime. The anime is garbage. Like, there's only two good...
What's wrong with anime?
Good anime? There's only two good anime. Dragon Ball Z and One Punch Man. Everything else. No. I
what
know.
About Pokemon? What about Pokemon?
No, I gotta give respect to Dr. Slump. One Piece? It's older than Pokemon, isn't it?
Wasn't Dragon Ball Z out before Pokemon? They're both. Six.
No, wait. No, Dragon Ball was out before Pokemon. But the show didn't come out until like
1999.
But because if y'all want to be that, Dragon Ball Z is based off Journey to the West, that came out like 30,000 BC.
30,000 BC, nice.
30,000 BC. Y'all heard me right? That means Dragon Ball Z is technically the oldest anime of all time. Journey to the West came out in like 30,000 BC. Dragon Ball Z is basically Journey to the West.
Nigga, they didn't even have TVs.
Journey
How the fuck were
the
they supposed to watch
story.
It? Draw it on some slips of paper and then... Okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's a pretty good movie. What you laughing at? I used to watch that a while ago. They made
a
movie of
them. That's a movie with like, but no one cares about that movie.
Well, I did, okay?
Well, you know Astro Boy can beat Superman?
Well, fuck you, Mr. I don't care. Okay, who just commented on that shit?
Hey.
That sounds disgusting.
Wait, okay.
Are you still broadcasting this? Oh, shit. Are you broadcasting this, pal?
How are you?
Whatever this name
Come
is.
Corvo.
Because we want to meet you.
Corvo, are you broadcasting?
I've been broadcasting. What you mean?
How many viewers do you got?
I don't even know. I don't care for me.
No. You're gonna tell me how much viewers you got.
No, I'm good.
Let me watch the broadcast.
No! Bro, no, because y'all gonna start roasting on me. So, I can't take that.
One viewer. Is that including me? No.
Shut your ass up.
I'm guessing you're Jay Retro Hacker. No, is that including me?
Good.
Oh, they got the delay in the screen.
I mean, the most I've ever had is like 30.
Wanna know what the most I ever had was?
I don't give a fuck.
Zero. Because I don't broadcast. Because it's embarrassing when you get like 2 viewers. And then,
well,
like,
guess what, dumbass? More people watch over time. Get that through your head.
That's not always true.
So more people are watching than your last broadcast?
No, because you said the most you had was 50, and then you only got 2.
Yeah, listen. Bro.
Be advised, we have reports previously identified.
Funny how you trying to...
You
trying to correct me. You don't even make sense. What?
What?
Do you have PS4 or Xbox One?
You don't make sense. He make pennies.
This kid ass. Oh my god, bruh.
He
it literally
no
says
sense,
in the comment. Oh wait, no.
It won't make no sense, but we'll make some pennies.
I make 20, bro.
PS4.
Yeah.
Then laughter in the club making them zeros. You can
shit,
like,
shit.
Dumb.
You're taking me? From my party? Oh, you got- okay, my fault. You got 3 viewers.
I would dropkick your mom.
I was about to say I'll deep throat your throat, but that makes no sense.
What?
Wait, what?
Exactly.
I let you see who we got here. Shout out to J Retro Hacker. Shout out to Brody Richie.
That's me, stupid. and it's Richard, not what? Richard.
What?
So you're one of your own viewers, so you actually have two viewers.
No, I'm not.
Including me. Including me, so that means you have one viewer.
No, I don't, actually. And it's funny how you got a roast on me. Roast on your little gay friend, not me.
Okay. You know what? You know what? You're new to the party. So I'll leave you alone. And Sean, on the other hand...
No, I remember being in a party with you. I remember. I've been in a party with you before.
Wait, why are you saying like that? Wait. Excuse me. What you got planned?
What you mean? I ain't got nothing planned.
You just said, I'll remember being in a party with you in the tone of your voice.
No, I said, I remember being in a party with you, because I've been in a party with you before.
Not me.
Yeah, you.
Not me. I met you on PS3.
I never had PS3, stupid.
I don't know.
I've had PlayStation 2 and Xbox 360 and GameCube. That's all I've ever had.
So you haven't had a PS3, so I did not meet you on Little Big Planet.
I've never had PlayStation 3, so go somewhere.
No, I think I know how I met you.
Do you have Watch Dogs 2?
No.
Then I don't know. Oh wait, do you have the first one?
No.
Then what the fuck?
NJM Boys, another
Oh yeah, I remember him.
Probably you met my friend with him. Speaking of NJM Boys, it was online. He kept bugging me, always wants to bother me.
I am we respect females.
You know what? I invited one person to the party. And he joined, so I'm about to invite everyone on my...
What's this kid mm-hmm. talking about? This nigga talking about respect females. What you mean? The fucking RJ Hack or the Retro Hacker kid. Or...
Okay. Isn't that you?
No, that ain't me. So...
He comes...
I'm Brody Richard. This dude come out of nowhere. Respect women. Dude. 911. Nobody said anything about... No. Just, no.
Hey, we need cops here fast.
We were talking about moms, but we weren't serious. So, I mean, low you roll.
Well, we weren't?
Well, I was.
When this happened? When this happened?
Whenever I said you might have a, you're gonna have a...
Add me on PS4 username J Retro Hacker.
No, I would roast you about that, but you're new here, so I gotta leave you alone. Yeah, how many years?
Okay, no, screw it. I'm done recording, okay? Leave it alone. Just leave it alone. I'm done. No, because you won't shut up. And it's annoying.